And we wish you a happy new year early. Nice to have you with us here on ABC. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy 1995!
What's the lady up to? Margaret Thatcher accuses John Major. On homeowners, on Europe, on tax. You've sold out the voters.
They were found in this Range Rover. Three dead men, no one knew who they were, what they were doing, or why they fell victim to cold-blooded murder. It was the most unlikely place for such callous crime, an isolated farm track deep in the Essex countryside.
Manchester United soccer star Eric Cantona is charged with bringing the game into disrepute. His attack on a fan last night is described by the FA as an unprecedented incident.
And the boxer Mike Tyson has been set free after serving 3 years for rape.
The England footballer Paul Gascoigne has confirmed that he intends to sign for the Scottish champions Rangers. Gascoigne made his return to international football after an absence of 15 months in England's Umbro Cup match against Japan at Wembley today.
O.J. Simpson not guilty after the longest trial, the most sensational trial in American history. O.J. Simpson not guilty.
Not guilty. Not guilty.
Welcome to 95.